The representative of California now has the floor.